The suspension of Massillon Police Chief Robert Williams followed an investigation that was conducted by one of his own officers who recommended that the chief get fired. The accusations against Massillon Police Chief Robert Williams were many, that he used his work computer for personal business, including church work, fantasy football, and inappropriate email.
Because of the situation and the possibility of criminal action, we forwarded his computer to BCI, Bureau of Criminal Investigation in Youngstown, to verify the accusations.
Nothing criminal was found, but Chief Williams was suspended for 2 days for violating a city policy prohibiting personal use of city property.
I certainly acknowledge that I have done church work on the city computer. I have done college work on the city computer.
Chief Williams admits he prepared sermons on the computer for his work pastoring local churches, including the St. James AME Zion and Life Song churches in Massillon. He also admits using it to monitor a departmental fantasy football league.
I think it's a good thing for morale, but obviously since these allegations have been made, I or no one else will be doing that type of activity on our city computers.
The investigation was conducted by a captain who also wanted the chief's job. It apparently started after Williams got the promotion instead and was revealed when the captain retired.
So this was clearly something he did on his own. He wasn't asked to do it. He did it on his own, and he saved it for the appropriate time.
If I brought any embarrassment to the officers of my police department or to the citizens of Massillon, I offer my sincere apology for that.
Well, the city safety director tells me that no one on the city's payroll has been investigated like this since he took that job. Also says that he is not going to be actively spying on how city employees use their computers. At Studio 8, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.